How still, how happy, how still, how happy, those are words that once would scarce agree together. I loved the plashing of the surge, the change in heaven, the breezy weather, more than smooth seas and cloudless skies, and psalm-soothing, softened airs, that in the forest woke no sighs, and from the green spray shook no tears. How still, how happy. Now I feel where silence dwells is sweeter far than laugh and mirth's most joyous swell, however pure its raptures are. Come sit down on this sunny stone, tis wintry night or flowerless moors, but sit, for we are all alone in a clear expanse heaven's breathless shores. I could think in the withered grass, spring's spun reefs we might discern, the violet's eye might shyly flash and young leaves shoot among the fern. It is but thought for many a night, the snow shall clothe these hills afar, and storm shall add a drearier blight, and wind shall wage a wilder war. Before the lark may hailed and fresh foliage twinned with blossoms fair, and summer days again begin their glory haloed crown to wear, yet my heart loves December's smile as much as July's golden beam, then let us sit and watch the while the blue ice curdling on the stream.